Okay, tell me about writing this. And you had to rework everything after it became a female?
Yeah, I mean, it was Tom Cruise at first, obviously. And we couldn't quite make the deal with Tom, so they said, how about Angelina? And I thought it was a great idea. But we were pretty cavalier about it at first. You know, we thought we'd just do a word search and change it to, you know, he to she and penis to vagina, and it would be a done deal. But it wasn't that easy. It actually took quite, you know, like 4 months of really hard work. But then we got it done, and I'm very happy, actually.
Were there characters lost because this is a female character and it wouldn't have played?
No, it stayed very much the same in that respect. Every character is the same. We did have, you know, there were some interesting changes based on sex because, you know, in the original film, the male, which would be Tom Cruise, would have to save his wife. In this film, the female does not necessarily have to save the husband. She can let him die. That's an interesting difference, you know. I mean, well, that's sort of kind of the fact, weird, strange fact of filmmaking that we discovered, but we never fully appreciated before we made the film.
That is really interesting. She didn't want the tone to change or anything, right, from when it was a male character to a female?
Well, you know, it's because it's Angelina, she's a little bit darker than most people. She's darker than Tom Cruise, let's face it. And she's not afraid to be bloody and beaten. And, you know, so
going for it. And you're also working on Total Recall, right?
I am.
You're going back to the novel, though, not using the movie.
We're doing both. I mean, I'm using both. I mean, the original film was great, and I respect it a lot. I'm using a lot of the structure. We're also returning to the novel. And we're making a hybrid. We're not going to Mars. We're on Earth.
Really? What do you think fans of the original film are going to think about the changes?
They're going to love it. They're going to love it because I respect the original film so much that I've preserved it in its genetic form.
Are there things that you're doing in this one that just wouldn't have been possible in that one because of the way technology has progressed?
I think the budgets have progressed. I think that's the thing that progressed, yeah.
Are you writing it with anyone in mind?
No, not me. That's not up to
me. Don't you picture someone, though, when you're writing?
Me. That's the only person. I'm like, yeah, that's me. No, I really don't. It frees me up to not picture anybody.
Do you have to worry about the rating on this? Are they letting you play with that?
Listen, the rating's always going to be PG-13. I mean, let's be real. But this film, Total Recall, doesn't demand a rating, an R rating. It just doesn't. It just doesn't. I know the original was R, but this film is about the ideas. It's not about the rating. If it were Bad Lieutenant and we were making a PG-13, that would be a crime against humanity. Right.